I couldn't share what my ideas, I felt like I couldn't share my vision with anybody because it just, people had just seen it as a fantasy. When I was 10, my mom passed away from breast cancer, and that grief and those feelings didn't start coming out until I was a teenager. And as I was going through this depression and this anxiety, instead of just moving forward and doing what I love to do, I comforted myself under blankets in my bed alone. And that was how I coped with things. And I didn't play guitar, I didn't sing, I didn't do anything for months and months and months. And then finally, I just kind of like overnight, it just clicked. And I was like, hey, like this is what I'm supposed to do. And I started and I didn't stop until I felt better. And I can say to this day that music did save my life. I've realized that for a really long time, I just wanted to be ordinary. And I feel now that the only ordinary thing that I felt is not ordinary. I am just so happy with where I am now. And I realize how important my life is. I think what I really want to do with my life is to just help other people realize their purpose and their potential. And I just feel like everybody is just extraordinary, as I feel that I'm not normal. But not normal means that I'm extraordinary. And I just want to share that message with people that just because you're not normal, just because you don't have a mom, just because like you have depression or anxiety, it doesn't mean that you're not capable to push through those things and just really just be happy. I'm at the point in my life where I am happy, and I know that my life is important, and that if I didn't exist, that things would be different. The chaos in my past is in my past, and I'm here to share my gift with everybody and to just live. Yeah.
Gave more than I had to hold. Caught before I hit the
brushing against my darkest thoughts and setting them free. Can't you deal with a broken faith? Can't give you more than I do. Call before I hit the ground. Tell me I'm safe, you got me now. Would you take my will if I lose control? If I'm lying here, would you take me home? Could you take care of a broken soul? Would you hold me now? Would you take me?
It's blurry, but I know.
Small, our potential has blurred. You got me.